This time I'm getting out. This time I'm going home for Christmas. I am getting me a straight job, and I am gonna like it.
Oh yeah? Well, you'll never own a yacht.
Me, I'll be just fine.
Truck and Jules' car. But you could see if you could keep those newspaper and television reporters from hounding us out of town if you can do it short of killing.
Don't you worry about a thing. Hell, I got them paperwoods roped off a mile on each side of your gate. Got the deputies and constables and highway patrolmen holding them back till hell won't have it.
That's good, Ed Earl.
I better get myself on back down to the office. Start stomping off those grass fires. There's still lots of folks. Still lots of folks stirred up about this, you know.
I know. You go on. Ed Earl!
Yeah.
Do you remember President Kennedy's inauguration speech?
Well now, let's see now. That's the one where he said, ask your country not to do something for you, you do something for your country. Ain't that one?
Something like that. Do you remember where you were when you heard it?
My God, okay, that's been what? Must be 20 years now, ain't it? Why?
No particular reason. Just had that day on my mind, that's all.
Reckon I know where I was when Oswald shot him? Hey, I just picked up three Mexican kids. They stole themselves a goat from a WB Starks farm and was having themselves a barbecue. Well, don't you see, I was just out on routine patrols. I seen some smoke coming from old WB Starks farm. Some pastures right now. So I parked my car and did see them. Snuck up on them little greasy. They barbecuing that goat on mesquite tree spits and sloshing on the barbecue sauce and up roll LBJ. How we know it was premeditated. Didn't have the barbecue sauce and all, don't you see? Like I was a goddamn felon. Well, anyway, I slapped cuffs on them little peck of woods and marched them lockstep up to the car when I heard over the police radio old Kennedy had been shot up in Dallas. Remember, clear as a bell. It's funny. Certain things you can't hardly forget.
Amen to that.
Now, when Jack Ruby shot old Oswald, oh hell, I asked around and missed that. Sure as hell did. Only live kill they ever had on TV. Not the only decent thing they ever had on TV in all history. I sure asked around and missed that. Sure as hell did. Of course, I see the films of it, but they run over and over and over. They run until the blame near wore out. Still not the same thing as seeing something without knowing it's going to happen.
It never is.
Shaking like a leaf as we were coming.